wegen Kanker. Anything. Oh, faith that uproots my problems. Faith to know that God can solve them. To vision my freedom. I have the faith that can conquer anything.
could do another song for you. One more. This song is one of my mother's favorite songs. I don't know if I told you that. Yeah, one of my mother's favorite songs. One of the first songs I've ever learned. Hopefully it blesses you.
And like you said earlier, you've been playing a lot of these songs since you've been young. I've been singing a lot of these songs since I've been young. This particular song, when I was singing it back then, I kind of understood why people would, you know, connect and feel the spirit. But now I really know, because I've living and experiencing. So.
Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise, for it was grace that brought my liberty. I shall never know just why Christ came to love me so. And he looked beyond all of my faults, and he saw my needs. Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise, for it was grace that brought my liberty. I shall never know just why Christ came to love me so. And he looked beyond all of my faults, and he saw my needs. I shall forever lift my eyes to Calvary to falling so on, and he looked beyond all of my faults, and he saw my needs. I'm not.
but be young. All of my faults, he saw my He looked beyond. Currently seeing through the pandemic, he's providing, he's taking care of me.
Thank you guys for listening. Big shout out to Apogee Studios for having this space for us to create in. Big shout out to Bishop Bob Clear Mountain on the soundboard, making us sound like we're coming from heaven. We got the sound coming from heaven every Sunday. Yes, we do, because we have Bishop Bob Clear Mountain, the legendary Bishop Bob. I promoted him to bishop. I don't need bishop in my church. Bob's a bishop in my church. Yeah. It's an amazing camera crew here. I don't know if y'all see them. Y'all don't. Amazing camera crew. We have house sound. We are doing it every week, or we have been at least up until this point. And we hope to come back again and play it again.